Hello everyone, I'm Gaurav, I'm from Bulandi and I have completed my class 12th. Now I'm learning English language from Happiness Institute, Bardha, Azamgarh. And now I'm here to share my one bad moment to you. I'm not very excited to share this bad moment, but this bad moment has taught me one lesson in my life. That's why I'm here and I'm sharing this bad moment to you. So let's get started. One day when I was a child and I was reading in class 7, we were three friends. I have two friends and we were best friends, and that time we were fond of football. Every day we would go to football stadium to play football. But there was some insolent boys who did not give their football to players. And every day we faced very problem to play football. But we was a player and we was fond of football and we love football. That's why one day my friend said to me, we can buy a football. We decided from that day we will collect money and we will buy football. Somehow we have collected 600 rupees in 3 months, and we went to market for buying new football. That day we was very happy. We were very happy and very excited. And we go to the shop and enter in the shop and ask the shopkeeper, sir, please give us a football near about 600. And he gave us football, and we were very happy that day. And we take football, we bought football, and we come to our home. While coming to home, my one friend saw a machine gas pump in a shop, and he suggested me, we could fill the gas in football from here. After that, we went to the shop and my friend started filling the gas in a football, but football was tore. We didn't check, football was tore and football got blasted. After that, we was confused why football got blasted. We checked the football and football was tore. My one friend said me, not problem, we can replace it. It's 1 hour to buy it. We again went to the shop and we say to shopkeeper, sir, it was top football and it's got blasted. We'll filling the gas. He come near and he checked the football. The football inner rubber was got blasted, and he said to us, it is not my problem, it's not my fault. It was blasted by you and it's your problem. And we said to him, sir, we buy it now and it's got blasted, it was tore, please replace it. But he didn't replace. He pushed us out of the shop and he said that go to near the cobbler, he will sew your football. My one friend started weeping. He said to shopkeeper, sir please replace it. We have collected money for buying football in 3 months. Sir, please replace it. If you don't replace it, how will we play the football in stadium? We will have to face again the problem of insolent boys. But he didn't listen our single word. He pushed us out of the store and he suggested us, you should go near to the cobbler and sew your football. We go near to the cobbler and we gave him football and we told him about football has tore and it got blasted. But for cobbler said to us, its inner rubber has got blasted, it will not sew. If I sew it, the gas will, it is a punctured football. From that day, my friend said to me, my friend saying that I wish I could check the football after buying it, but we didn't check. That's why we are regretting. From that day, I learned a lesson. We should not lose our sense in our passion. Thank you so much.